This is not something that we invented, exterminating peoples in the 20th century or the 19th century. It's been going on for millennia. And this is a song about that very subject. Strangely sort of appropriate, I suppose, for the time. This is a song about the Celts. The attempt to wipe them out. And you've got some Irish people in the audience, have we? Obviously it didn't work. I was in Dublin and there were loads of Celts there and they were all looking very happy indeed. So it just goes to show, you see, you can wipe out people. You can kill people till you're blue in the face. But what you can't kill is language and family and culture and tradition. You can't kill that. Try. So this is actually, the song is called The Death of the Celts, but it should actually be called The Death and Rebirth, because they're still here. This is The Death of the Celts, anyway.
I have no fear, the body has bled. I will be.
came from